Adams Central hosted their annual Patriot Science Olympiad Invitational on Friday, and over 15 teams attended the tournament to show off and improve their skills in 40-plus events. One team made the journey to Hastings all the way from Colorado Springs, and their students really impressed the judges.
I competed in invasive species in ecology. Invasive species is about a bunch of different endangered animals. We got first in that.
But that wasn't the only event that Cheyenne Mountain students took first in. They stood out amongst the other schools in events such as towers and wind power as well.
So towers, we built a tower and we made it so that it could like withstand being like pulled under amount of weight so that it just stay upright. And yeah, and then we tested it and we did really well. We got first.
They were able to rack up enough points from several of the events to take first overall and be named the Division C champions. But what brought this team all the way from Colorado to Hastings to compete?
Miss Gilbert asked us if we wanted to go to Hastings. And I was like, sure, I'll go to Hastings because I've never done science before. And it's a good chance to do a competition before we went to regionals.
Adams Central hosts this invitational similar to many others in the country so that the teams can refine their projects and be prepared for the rest of their season. For Cheyenne Mountain, it was the perfect opportunity for a field trip before regionals in 2 weeks.
Science Olympiad is the best.
And the people are awesome.
Reporting for HC Media, this is Kelly Cruz.